Welcome back to another repair. Today we have something new and different. Galaxy S7 with no image. And so with a little bit of YouTube searching, I found out that sometimes this little chip right down here can get burned out, and we are going to just double check the line and replace that chip and see if we can't fix it. Let's move on over to where we're going to do some operating.
Okay, here is our chip in question, the MAX 77838 on the Galaxy 7. And this is my boot looping donor phone. So we're going to take the MAX, give him some new balls, and give him a new home and see if we can make another phone work again. So let's get this chip out and see if we can't make some new balls. Oh, before we do that, we're gonna test the line and be sure that it is not also shorted in the same way that our bad one is. So both of these coils are good. And on our repaired phone, or repairing, the one that we're going to work on, here's this guy. Let's double check. We have a short on this here coil. Pretty sure it's under this guy. We're just going to take a chance. So actually, let's get our bad chip off first. And then recheck that line. That's a good idea. There ye be. Set that little guy aside. Okay, let's recheck. And we have cleared the short. So that's a good step forward. Let's put that guy aside for a minute. And let's get our new chip ready to go. Orientation on this guy. I'm gonna scratch a nifty little X up there so that we know that pin one is up. All right, we have our chip. Get rid of that guy. Well, this sucks. There we go. This one will work. Okay. Don't like doing it this way, but let's do it anyway. I think those balls look all right. Prep our site and make space for a new chip. I think that looks okay. What is this? Oh, where'd that guy come from? That's a huge ball. Oh, damn. There's another one. Okay, let's make it dance. All right, well, that was easy. Now let's check things out. Give it a little cotton swab of cleanliness, which doesn't do much. And let's head over to the other side and mount this board and see if we have image back.
All right, there is the board we just did the chip on. Here is the housing that we are going to put it back into. Oh, let's test that and make sure that it's still not beeping. And it is not beeping. And let's get our diode mode readings. We got OL on that one. OL on that one. I don't know if that's good or not. Anyway, let's plug it in. Okay, I am going to... Well, let's connect the battery and plug it in and see what happens. And we take zero charge. I think the battery is bad on this guy too, so let's try that. I still got nothing. Oh, I know why. Derp de der, the impotence of connecting this guy down. Pushing that down properly. Okay, now that that's connected, let's try power again. Ooh, and we're taking a full charge. And we've got the blue light, but we don't have anything else going on. So let's unplug. Unplug. We're gonna replug. And replug. Juice goes up. Not liking what it's doing for charge. Getting different readings every time. Oh, because the battery's not connected. Dumbass. Alright, let's reconnect the battery. Okay. Now we'll replug it in. And... ooh, there we go. Full juice, power, pulling, current. With no image. Still no image. Let's try a new screen. Hey, we got image. Look at that. Let's give this a minute to do its thing and we'll come right back. It worked. Because we had no image before, but it looks like we need a new screen and the chip and a battery. Crazy. Let's try the old battery again. That battery must be dead. All right, so that's taken a charge. Let's try it again with its own screen one more time. I'm hoping we don't have to put a screen on this. Okay, original everything now with the new chip. Yeah, that screen is bad. That sucks. Still taking a good charge. And there's our blue light. Alright, so we know now that it is fixed. And we need to put a new screen on this guy to finish up the repair. Alright, there you have it. I am not going to worry about putting the rest of this phone together because we have already seen it work. And the repair was for the Max chip, which somehow is tied to image and on Galaxy 7s. Seems to be the one to fix when you got no image and you can confirm that the phone is booting. Thanks for watching, and we will see you on the next repair.